What up, y'all? It's your boy Bobby V. You already know, man. Check it out. Thisis50.com. Let's go. Straight on up. Take my phone, put it in, then it's on, mom. Can I get you at the crib? What's your home, mom? Yo, what's going on, man? It's your boy Young Jack Thriller. I'm here with Bobby V, man. You know what I'm saying? And we over here at the Thisis50 office, and it's about to go down, man, in a major way. And Bobby V, man, now let me say you something, man. You like a child star of R&B, man. You got this. You like the Gary Coleman of R&B.
What you talking about, Jack? You gotta stay with me, baby. I buy your own place. You pick the colors, and I interior decorate.
I wanted Plies on record. You know, we reached out to him. He loved the song. He immediately sent it back, man. His verse was great. After he did his verse, we went in the studio. He was like, hey, man, is there anything else you want me to do to this? You want me to change the verse? You want me to do anything? I was like, man, you murdered it, man. But I appreciate his tenacity for him wanting to make sure that I was happy with what he did.
There's hoes on there, too. Lots of hoes.
It's a lot of beautiful
women. Beautiful women. That, I mean,
yeah.
Yeah, it was only one hoe on there. I see it. Well, I knew her. You had a little situation with Ludacris.
Yeah.
And everything,
yeah.
Man. How did that go? Why did y'all part ways?
Man, you know what? Man, forget DTP and Luke. Nah, I'm playing, man. I love DTP, love Ludacris, man. I learned so much from them. Mm-hmm. You know, they taught me business, they taught me the game. And, you know, whenever you teach somebody something, it's only right that they go out on their own, go out on a limb and try to figure it out for themselves. So, you know, I felt like after my second album, it was about time for me to step out on the limb and do my own thing, spread my wings. You know, L.A. Reid had released me from Def Jam, so I was like, you know what, this is a prime opportunity for me to go ahead and try to get my own situation, my own label deal, and be in control of my own destiny, you know what I'm saying? So I was very blessed enough to get my deal, Blue Collar Dreams, through Capitol Records. This is my second album I'm putting out on under this the label. It's entitled Fly on the Wall. This is my fourth album. I'm shooting for this Valentine's Day, you know what I'm saying? Because I just feel like Valentine, Valentina, Blue Collar, you know what I'm saying? It all coincides. I'm 50 on the record. We're going to get him on the next record.
Okay.
We're going to get 50 on the next record. 50, I know we already hollered. So I'm be looking for you for this boy.
Don't give him that club talk. Y'all know what that club talk
is. Yeah, that club talk. Man, I got you, man.
We're going to get it in, man.
What my nigga, man, you don't mess with your boy.
But you don't mess with me.
You don't mess with me.
You don't mess.
That's the thing.
You don't never answer your phone.
I got a new number.
Every
time you see the nigga. I just saw you yesterday. You got a new phone again. Bobby, so let me ask you this. What's something about you that, you know, people would be surprised to know?
Okay. Y'all know I ain't no tall dude, right? All right. But I'm an athlete. You know what I'm saying? So if y'all don't know, your boy Bobby V. It's a little sweat on my gums right now. The boys is dripping.
The buffest Smurf I've ever seen. This is Hefty Smurf.
Hefty Smurf, baby. You know what I'm saying? That's how we doing it. I'm an athlete, man. I play all sports, man. You know, basketball, football, baseball. I had a scholarship in baseball at Clark Atlanta University.
What?
Yeah. And I was on the football team, man. I was the freshest dude on the team. Shout out to the coach for never putting me in the game, man.
Wow. He played ass back every time he tried to come out. Get your ass back on the bench. One thing that people don't know about Bobby V, man, he got all the hoes. This nigga get more pussy than a tampon. So, hey, Bobby, man, real talk, what is one of your craziest groupie stories, man?
Man, you know what? It's a lot of them.
A lot. See what I'm talking about? I ain't got number one.
I have to say, one that comes off the top of my head has to be this girl. She was like, she was the maid service in the hotel, man. Let's just say she was doing a lot of fluffing of the pillows.
Wow.
You know what I mean?
Oh, shit. It goes down in the Bobby V Hotel, man. So, I mean,
Bobby V Hotel, Nike Sweat Hotel.
Yes, man. What's your 5-year plan? We're going to see Bobby V in 5 years from right now.
I'm running G-Unit with 50 Cent, baby. We running G-Unit with 50. So 50, what's happening? You know what I'm talking about? Nah, 5 years, man. You know, Blue Collar Dreams, which is my label, man. We're going to be out of here, man. I'm going to have a couple artists under my belt. I'm probably still be singing, man. You know, I'm going to be like Ron Isley, man. Sing until I'm...
La-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Hello, girl.
Nah, you know, I want to run my own label, man. I want to be an executive, man. I want to continue the grind, man. I love being an artist. I love traveling. I love the perks that come with being an artist.
Exactly.
You know what I'm saying? Exactly. It's a lot of great things, man. You know, you get a lot of free things being an artist.
They ain't bought shit in a long time.
Put it in for me. Oh, yeah. My Twitter, at BVKing. Hit me on my Twitter.
Tweet him, baby,
baby. Tweet him.
Tweet this nigga now. You can't just say you real. It's something you gotta be, man. We out of here.
You know the bitch. Straight on, take my phone, put it.